glory.
I am unstoppable. Still waiting.
I don't like the look of that.
Opponent.
A dark coven has formed in Tristram.
We must hurry with the ritual. Manga will be here soon. It is time.
With the stranger's magic.
Who are you to take what is mine?
Yours?
I'm glad that fate has brought us together on this path.
Why is that?
You fight with both honor and ferocity. I know that a pure soul must burn within you.
We are not the only ones seeking the sword. I had to take the first piece from a witch named Magda and her crazed minions.
Uncle Deckard, you sound like those dark cultists you told me about.
Very good, Leah. You have been paying attention. Stranger, does any of this jar your memory?
I have no memory of this coven, but I sense a far darker shadow guiding its hand.
Magda taunted me, claiming to know where the next piece is. She said it fell where only ancients may tread.
That makes me think of the drowned temple near the festering woods. I remember you telling me about it, Uncle.
Exactly, Leah. The temple was home to the Nephilim. Leah, your knowledge could be invaluable. You must go and help our friend retrieve the sword piece.
The Nephilim were ancient humans with fantastic powers. Legend holds that they waged a terrible battle near the temple, and that their ghosts still war with one another.